Hi children, welcome back. We have started the sixth lesson, haven't we? What was the name of lesson? Yes, nomenclature of organic compounds and isomerism. Last day, you came to know about alkenes and hydrocarbons. What all things that we discussed in the previous class? Alkenes. Alkanes are hydrocarbons having only single bond between the carbon atoms. It has a general formula CnH2n+2, where n represents the number of carbon atoms. Alkanes are included in the saturated hydrocarbon. There are certain series of compounds which shows a similar chemical properties and a gradation in their physical properties. Such compounds can be represented by a general formula. Such compounds are called homologous series. In alkanes, the successive members are differ by a CH2 group. So this much of concept we have discussed in the previous class, right? So today you are going to learn about the structures and general formulae of alkenes and alkynes. Let's start. Observe the structure of an alkane. Here the carbon-carbon atoms are bonded directly through a single bond. Let's see how the valency of carbon is completed when one hydrogen atom each is removed from each carbon atom. Have you noticed the double bond in this compound? Well, now see another hydrocarbon with three carbon atoms. Let's examine how the valency is completed when one hydrogen atom each is removed from any two adjacent carbon atoms. Didn't you see a double bond between the carbon atoms from which the hydrogen atoms are removed? The hydrocarbons having double bond between the carbon atoms are called alkenes. Alkenes are the second category of hydrocarbon. So alkenes are compounds with the presence of double bond. What is the molecular formula of an alkene with two carbon atom? Yes, it is C2H4. What about the molecular formula of an alkene with three carbon atom? The molecular formula is C3H6, right? Now, could you represent the condensed formula of the above two alkenes? The condensed formula of an alkene with two carbon atoms can be represented as CH2 double bond CH2, and that of with three carbon atoms is represented by CH2 double bond CH single bond CH3. Now see the molecular formulae of these two compounds. What is the difference between the number of carbon atom and hydrogen atom in these alkenes? The difference between the number of carbon and hydrogen atom is CH2, right? Well, what is the relation between the number of atoms of carbon and hydrogen? The number of hydrogen atom is double the number of carbon atom, right? If so, can we deduce a general formula of alkenes? The number of carbon atom is represented by N and the number of hydrogen atom is 2N. Therefore, the general formula of alkene is represented as CnH2n, where N represents the number of carbon atom. So, what is the general formula of alkenes? CnH2n. Dear children, here is a worksheet related to the structure of alkene, condensed formula and molecular formula. Try to complete the table and write it down on your notebook. You have seen the structure of an alkene with a 2-carbon atom. What will happen if we remove one hydrogen each from each carbon atom? How will be the valency of carbon completed? Look at the structure. In order to complete the valency, a triple bond is formed between the carbon atoms. Hydrocarbons having a triple bond between any 2 carbon atoms are named as alkynes. So what are alkynes? Alkynes are hydrocarbons having a triple bond between any 2 carbon atoms. Observe the structure of an alkene with a 3-carbon atom. How the valency of carbon will be completed if we remove one hydrogen each from each carbon atom? The double bond between the carbon atom is changed to triple bond from which the 2 hydrogen atoms are removed. So, the molecular formula of the compound will be C3H4. Let us write the general formula of alkynes. Now compare the given molecular formulae of alkene and alkyne with 3 carbon atoms. If alkenes and alkynes are having equal number of carbon atom, 2 hydrogen atoms are less in alkynes than in alkene. Therefore, the general formula of alkyne is represented as CnH2n-2, where n represents the number of carbon atom. Got it, children? The general formula of an alkyne is CnH2n-2. Hydrocarbons having double bond or triple bond between carbon atoms are commonly known as unsaturated hydrocarbon. The word unsaturated refers the presence of either double bond or triple bond. So alkenes and alkynes comes under the category unsaturated hydrocarbons. Got it? Dear children, a table showing the structure of an alkyne, its condensed formula and molecular formula is given. Complete the table and write it down on your notebook. Okay, children, so it's the time to wind up today's class. Let us consolidate what we studied today. Today we discussed about the unsaturated hydrocarbons, alkenes and alkynes. Alkenes are hydrocarbons having double bond between any 2 carbon atoms. Its general formula is given by CnH2n. The number of hydrogen atom is got by double the number of carbon atom. The hydrocarbons with a triple bond between any 2 carbon atom are considered as alkynes. Its general formula is given by CnH2n-2. Here the number of hydrogen atom is got by 2 less than twice the number of carbon atom. So let's meet you in the next class, children. Thank you for watching this video.